We'll do mudra. I talked about chin mudra, another mudra using the various organs. One is Shambhavi mudra. I talked about in the earlier class. Today we'll talk about Khechari mudra. Ka, ka means space. Kam mano buddhirevacha. Ka, ka is space. Chara, movement. What is moving in the space? This center is called as the space. Here it's the air element, here space. The tongue, roll your tongue deep into the throat. It is moving in the space. This is the space. Moving in the space is called as khechara. Ka, ka, chara. Move the tongue, roll the tongue as in as you can to the into the space, in the vocal cord space. In the mouth, in the deep within, there is a hanging bit. It is called as uvula. It looks like a cow's udder. It is hanging down. And the purpose of that one, even medical science, they are not very clear. They say some people with the snoring problem, they tend to chop that one off. They think a snoring problem will get resolved. And but yoga talks about highly of this one. This, the hanging bit, it is here from the pituitary gland, from the crown center, the ambrosia, nectar is flowing down. The head is compared to a moon center. So the stomach is compared to a sun center. Like the outside vegetation is nourished by the moon, so is this body is nourished by the moon here. When the moon center becomes very weak, old age sets in very quickly. Some youths, they are only in 20s, they look like they are in 50s, no energy left, no luster left in their face, because they depleted the moon center here. We have to energize the moon center. When the moon center is active, it is an anti-aging. It slows down the aging process. One will be filled with energy. Yoga talks about that one. That we are living not for the sake of living, and you have to live with full of energy. You can do that one by activating the moon center. Moon center, now what we are doing, you are rolling your tongue deep within, you are trying to touch the uvula at the tip of the tongue. Initially it is difficult, but over the practice, over the days of practice, over the months of practice, roll your tongue further in. You can touch that one. That pulls, stretches all the thyroid muscles. People with thyroid problem and parathyroid problem, they find this one beneficial. Energizes all the thyroid, parathyroid glands also. And when you start touching, you start experiencing the sweetness here, as if honey is flowing down. The sweetness, you experience the sweetness. And in Sanskrit, there is a word called as madhura bhasha. Madhu means sweet. The sweet talk, it's not a lip service to please others. It says madhura bhasha, sweet talk. You experience the sweetness here. When you experience the sweetness here, then whatever you talk, it is very pleasing to hear. It will carry the weight. And that is madhura bhasha. Roll your tongue, try to touch that one. Touch the tip of the uvula, hold it there. Hold it. By holding that one, lifespan increases, health improves, activates the moon center, nourishing, whole body gets nourished. You feel that whole body is revitalized. I will show you how to do this one. Now you roll your tongue, take it further in. And back. In Hatha Yoga Pradipika also it talks about this one. By doing this one, yogi experiences immense bliss within. One experiences immense joy within through Khechari Mudra. You are rolling your tongue and as back as you can to touch the uvula where ambrosia, amrita, is trickling down, which is nourishing the whole body. Doing this one, you are energizing the moon center. We will try again. Roll your tongue. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Roll your tongue. Further in, further in, further in. Feel the stretch. Further, further in, further in. Now close your mouth, feel the stretch in the vocal cord, further, further, further. Try to take your tongue further out, further in, further in, further in, further, 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 further. Hold it. Back. You experience the bliss, and every morning when you are brushing your teeth, use this thumb, forefinger and middle, and try to pull your tongue out. Try to elongate your tongue as long as you can. It helps you reach the tip, bring the tip of the tongue to the uvula.